Eivor, you return.
I've completed my training.
So you have. Walk with me. I have been busy while you have been running around. The last of the rock has been cleared. Now you will see the full entryway.
This was here the whole time. We built our settlement so close to it and had no idea.
There are no coincidences when the gods are involved. Everything happens as needed.
I cannot see how to open it.
That is because Freya built it so that only someone with the strength and will of the Allfather himself could open it.
Ah, so that is why you put me through so many trials.
Exactly. Now, take this and hold it aloft. We have come for. Reach out and take the orb, Eivor. Good. Now hand it to me.
What does it do?
This is Odin's eye. It will act as a compass for us to find our next location.
Next location? This wasn't the treasure you needed.
I do need it. It will lead us to Odin's vault.
I feel like I've been used.
Maybe you have. But you are stronger, and now have access to my weapons and armor. Seems like it was worth it. Continue to train. Hugerheim will always be open to you. Visit me should you wish to see my collection again.
Thank you.
Ivor of the Raven Clan. The Eye of Odin will serve our purpose. I have discovered the secret of the Eye.
What can you mean?
It is one thing to look upon it, but quite another to listen. It will sing to you, Wolfkist. It will sing of treasure.
You speak in riddles.
Take it. Hold it close. Go to the coast of East Anglia. Once there, follow the song. You will see.
I am to listen to an eye with my ears. I fear you mock me.
There is no mockery. Go. You will understand. The Eye of Odin will direct you to objects of the gods using sounds.
Can you remind me what you can help me with?
I am in Ravensthorp to train you and to trade treasures for any battle energy you have collected.
I would like to see your...
Very well. Goodbye.
Traveler, what seek you? My prices are competitive.
All right.
Now, show me your map.
an epic tale. Sail down!
How about the tale of the return of a Jarl? Father was not always this cheerful. Not when he held his spear. We are different instruments of war. Him a spear, deft blows between armor, and me a heavy blade of steel singing through it. Isbjorn, the bear of frost. My father lived and died by that spear, wielding it for his people and land. But few saw what it did to him. It changed him, slowly but surely. A great man, nonetheless, but one further away.
What do you see?
It was a strange relief when he lost it on that faithful heart. Lord.
I see you are unable to open a simple door.
Your singing stone tells me something is within, but the door will not move.
Have you still the amulet of Freya?
Oh, you burden me with so much jewelry.
You may have fooled Freya, but your strength is no match for Odin.
You mean to say that I must continue to train?
New shrines of Hugarheim await you. If you like, come visit me. I have more treasures to bestow. Meanwhile, keep this. There may be other hidden playthings of the gods.
Salutations.
What do you have today?
Thank you for your...
I must
go with your go.
I would like to see your wares.
Finished shopping.
Goodbye.
Eivor!
feel stronger already.
need the words!
Feel stronger already.
Hey. Let's end this.
Finish! With me, brother!